How about this lawyer spell upon them at Tinman? As tenacious lot, I'll give them that. Lasted 20 men bringing those who had gone to ground in the city. Visited of his. Why are you here, hero? Be the hero for its bandage, you did the partisan rats in the wood? Enough. But he is a traitor. Then enough. Give her denim, she speaks in anger. They depart no soon, if fear I must. Take of captives and hold themselves in Frederick of Fortress. That's when the fire only of 10 others kindle in its place. Worse for the weary, eh? Let her words just hurt you, denim. I know you for the man you treat. I don't want to have to go through that fight, that stupid one-on-one fight against Vice again. Pick a different route. Starting to wish I stuck with Chaos. Try this fight out and see how it goes. Drop two characters. Need to get the healers. Accordingly, nope, it's for the ability. Give it a shot. And if we can't win this, and this one turn, we need to level up for or take on later. See how it goes. Vaestra, are you injured? Ah, the Morgus for the mill. I'll make corpses of you all. Kill Voltis, and we need to do it. Okay, so we gotta kill Voltis in 3 turns. If we do so, get Tamos. Astra to join the party. What I want to do on next action. is as soon as we resurrect a character, we need to hit them with a really big healing spell. Magic to hit, cast anything on you yet? Okay, so here's what I do here. Yeah. Stone on Phaestra. Thank you. Seems I'm in your debt. The Leonar, where is he? Taken inside the castle. I fear he has not long to live. Our tactical rule is going to be here. It's going to be don't stop for nothing. Thank you. 1 damage to you, which is pretty good. Either of you helps run interference for... Only got two of them healed, unfortunately. At the moment, so in that case, Thunder Flare. Oh, that works.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.